look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way, can't stop me now, and you can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today?
So the winner is Elise Gallagher. So, ladies and gentlemen, the award for A-Level Achievement Learner of the Year goes to, and I'm very pleased to say, is the gentleman standing on my right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner tonight of the Special Award for National Recognition and Achievement goes to Samantha Coe. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me my great pleasure to announce the winner of the Young Persons Community Engagement Award is Zoe Miller. So the Young Person Award for Personal Achievement and Success is Louise Edison.
Winner of the High School Student of the Year, Year 10, is Brooke Aaron. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the High School Student of the Year Award, Year 11, is Nicole Searle from Astley School.
If you make that grab for freedom. So what have you done today?
please join me in congratulating the winner of the Youth Ambassador for Tameside, the Alex Williams Award, to Tasley Evans.